Let the King of my heart be the wind.